it seems that the Dinka government is determined now to replace all the people involved in the Thai-Cambodian issues mm-hmm. who might appear to be hostile to Hun Sen.
Yes, and the big chain is being affected at the joint mm-hmm. boundary commission, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. which is responsible for demarcation talks between the two countries, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. which is we having a debate at the newsroom at the moment whether this is a tactical mm-hmm. change or is it a political change. Or not.
Well, I think basically it's a personality change. I don't right. think it's tactical mm-hmm. or strategic. Mm-hmm. I think it is basically that some of the diplomats who were heading these commissions, a few committees, mm-hmm. Were known to be against Thaksin, basically. That is it. Asada Chayanam, for example, yes. former Thai ambassador to the UN.
Yes, mm-hmm. he's a chairman on the Thai side of this commission, mm-hmm. and he has been replaced by Khun Bandit Sothipalalit, who is known to be of a softer character.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Khun Asada was, frankly speaking, he came to this commission because of politics, mm-hmm. and he's leaving
mm-hmm. because of politics too.
Because of politics too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But it would be a pity if you do not use the qualified personalities or diplomats, mm-hmm. Regardless of what they are seen to be politically. I think a lot of diplomats were very well versed in the Thai-Cambodian issues mm-hmm. should remain. But then politics interferes, and that would make it quite a sad situation where you replace people simply because mm-hmm. they have their different kind of political outlook. And if, yes. in fact, a lot of diplomats, apart from Khun Asada, who is quite openly against Thaksin, mm-hmm. the others were just doing their duties as
diplomats.
They're
known to be expressed when they come to mm-hmm. the issue of demarcation, mm-hmm. issue of mapping and mm-hmm. geography. Mm-hmm. Most of them are known very, to be very, mm-hmm. to have expertise in that field. But once you remove the head, you have to remove the tails also. So that's why this is what's happening to the Thai mm-hmm. Joint Boundary Commission, mm-hmm. Thai-Cambodian Joint Boundary Commission.
But what would not seem to be good for the Dinka government is the perception, rightly or wrongly, that Hun Sen has the influence to change the personalities on the Thai side in this issue.
Yes, and not only that, a lot of other developments also mm-hmm. are pointing toward this Dinka government mm-hmm. trying to mm-hmm. please mm-hmm. the Hun Sen government too mm-hmm. much. Mm-hmm. And this is happening in a secretive manner, at least is what critics are saying, mm-hmm. because mm-hmm. We have looked back in the past few days and there's no cabinet announcement mm-hmm. or there's nothing at all from the government side about mm-hmm. the changes, but mm-hmm. The changes were known to be made on the 13th, many days ago, and a lot of, most people didn't mm-hmm. know about that. Mm-hmm. It just became known because of accidentally become known. So not only this, it's other actions of the Dinka government mm-hmm. that is make it suspicious.
Right. The action should be more transparent and also should be bipartisan, mm-hmm. because this is diplomacy and this is fighting diplomatic battles that require moving forward, taking back steps, and also employing the kind of strategy that the other side would find it difficult to penetrate. Mm-hmm. In the international diplomatic scene, this would be called appeasement. Mm-hmm. Appeasement meaning that you kowtow to the other side. Mm-hmm. You try not to be as independent as you should be.
Yes, and to the people defending this government move, they would say that Khun Asada at the helm of this commission and negotiations were getting nowhere because he's too aggressive.
Well, I know. In fact, in Asada's case, even if the Dinka government doesn't remove him from the committee, he would have to have quit too, because mm-hmm. I don't think he can work a lot with the new government.
You don't agree with the removal of the people below Khun Asada, the experts.
Mm-hmm. The experts mm-hmm. should be there because they work for the country, not for a particular government or a political party.
Yes, and then and this is used to be known as a technical commission. Mm-hmm. It should not be involved in politics, mm-hmm. especially domestic politics.
Obama kept Robert Gates, who was defense minister, defense secretary under Bush. Mm-hmm. And Robert Gates was a professional. And when Obama came, it was important that he get someone with the continuity of Afghan policy, mm-hmm. of the Iraq policy. Mm-hmm. That's why the continuity in the Thai-Cambodian issue is also very important. Mm-hmm. We could be nice and polite to Hun Sen and to be thankful for his friendly gesture, but at the same time, we must keep our spine, meaning that we must prove that we are ourselves and that we do not get people out and in because they might not be liked by Hun Sen. This is a very important mm-hmm. position that we should assume, because whatever smiles that we get over the border from Cambodia now is just superficial. The substance is now more important.